I think that the term idiot box is one of the stupidest nicknames for TV that I've ever heard in my 23 years of being alive. Hands down.